Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you're a returning subscriber, thank you so much for always watching my videos. But if you are new to my channel, please click on the subscribe button and turn on your notification. In today's video, I'm so excited to bring to you this cucumber, carrot, ginger and lemon juice for clear and smooth skin. So I'll cut my cucumber, carrot and ginger in bits and load them in the juicer. Cucumbers are high in nutrients, protein, vitamin C. They contain a lot of vitamins and minerals. Drinking cucumber juice helps to hydrate your body since it is made up of about 95% of water and flushes out toxins from your body. It gives you a healthy skin from within. It also contains high amounts of antioxidants, which reduces inflammation in the body. It revitalizes your skin, rejuvenates it, fights cellulite, and controls puffiness of the eyes. Carrots contain beta carotene, which gets converted into vitamin A in the body, and vitamin A is very good for your skin. They also contain antioxidants and vitamin C that helps to fight skin inflammation and delays your skin's aging, thereby keeping it healthy for a very, very long time. The carrots would make your skin look smooth and glowing. Ginger contains potent anti-inflammatory compounds and also contains lots of antioxidants that would help to fight skin inflammation and other skin diseases. So we are done with the juicing. I will turn this right now into a cup and then I will add the lemon. Lemons are also good for your skin. They contain high amount of antioxidants and anti-inflammatory compounds, which help to fight lots of skin inflammation. They also contain high amount of vitamin C. Our juice is ready now. You can apply this juice on your face and neck and leave it to dry for 30 minutes. Once done, wash well with cold water. This also cleanses out the clogged pores on the skin surface. Thank you so much for watching my video again today. See you in my next video. Bye bye.